talk a little bit more about this mixtape. I'm gonna go over this song, We in the House. So the inspiration for We in the House.
Stop it! Switch it! Jerome's got a new tune! These days, I'm scratching and sampling! I say Jerome, dig it, dig it, wrong in the house! I say Jerome's in the house! Watch your mouth! We're out of town!
The energy of it. I was like, oh, okay, I gotta make a song based on it or inspired by that kind of energy. So that's the whole concept of this song. You don't have no idea behind it. It's just we in the house. It starts with this melody here. And as you can hear, got some reverb on that. I don't know where that reverb is. And then the claps. No, before the claps, this bass. I like them notes. Gives it some attitude, a little funk to it. I'm processing the hell out of it. You got some EQ going on. You got some squashing, compression. You got some saturation. What's this? Oh, and then I have it to where, so it was a mono signal up the middle. This plugin right here splits it out. So let's listen to that. So that's what that's doing. Then yeah, I added a little distortion, a little phase on it. So that's the bass. Oh, and then you got this down bass. I don't know what it's called, but a little something just to every 8 bars, you got a little boom going in. So the hits, it's just a synth hit. Shakers. So then it's just drums after that. You got your kick. Doubled up the kick. So this kick by itself is a lower sounding kick, but then the kick beneath it, so I just duplicated it and I added max bass to it, this plugin right here, to make that mid range, give it some drive to it, because on speaker phones and on laptops, they don't have subwoofers, so you're not gonna hear that super low 808, but plugins like this help it, you know, give it a little push. The clap, of course, so the clap is unorthodox. It's a double clap. Crazy EQ on it. I don't know why, but that's the decisions that I made. Saturation, compression, of course. Pro Tools having a hard time. What is this? This is EQ. EQ in the clap. I guess I wanted the clap to sound thin. Let's A/B split this. Yeah, probably thinned it out so it doesn't compete with the verses. So let me go ahead and unsolo all of this. Forgot about these wood blocks. So the wood blocks, the hi-hats, the claps, and the shakers. Has a little... Ooh, and them hi-hats. I forgot about that. So I like to get crazy with the hi-hats. That's dope if I don't say so myself. All right, so unsolo all that. Let's get into the vocals. Oh, and then you got this hook synth. Well, let me get to the vocals. So the vocals, my vocals at least.
Chicken's gone with the wind. Can I get a favor, baby? Do that again. You know I got a thing for that pretty brown skin. I don't discriminate. I don't never hate. Yo, man, imitate how you benefit when he been a fake. Ain't bringing home the bacon for the dinner plate. But let me chill, because I ain't trying to take his place. Baby, I'm a...
It's compression. I like my vocals sitting up front, loud, aggressive, you know? And then I had this on it, but I guess I took it off. This is a little saturation.
We in the house. It's on once
see
again.
What this was.
Blowing money, got these chickens gone with the wind. Can I get a favor, baby? Do that again. You know, I...
It kind of makes the vocal a little scratchy. Sometimes recording with laptops, you don't get that rich vocal sound that you would with analog gear, so plugins like that help thicken it up and give it a little grit to it, but it didn't work for the song, so I took it off. So
the Maybach is that zap and Roger, more bounce to the ounce. Please shut the up, cause we up in the house. We in the house, watch your mouth. We in the house, watch your mouth. We in the house.
Oh, you got this counter melody. It's probably the same instrument as the main melody, just a different notes. It's just quirky. It's weird. I don't remember making this beat, but I kind of remember the mind frame. So I do want to illuminate and highlight this little effect I got, the tape stop effect or the turntable stop effect. And which instrument did I do it to?
Ouch.
So the kick, I think, got it. Nope, it wasn't kick. It was the bass. Let's listen. And then the melody got it. That's not the melody. So together, when it happens,
up in the house.
So that's that. And then of course I got my boy Yakis going crazy.
We in the house, watch your mouth. Stepping in a place, no words, not a sound. They hating, I love that the girls mad, but they not chasing cash for nothing, but let me watch my mouth.
I'll be honest, I don't know what he was talking about. His verse was all over the place, but it's all about confidence. He was rapping, so I took out a bunch of nasally mid-range, took out a little mo, boosted a little something up top in the highs. Got not the most aggressive compression with that one, but then I came over the top with another compressor. A little more compression. This is really beefy.
Are we in the house? Watch your mouth. Stepping in a place, no words, not a sound. They hating, I love that the girls mad, but they not chasing cash for nothing, but let me watch my mouth. They know I'm fire, no doubt. Got more plugs than girls and nugs, like a cork in a bottle in the club. I'm about to blow up. Champagne, no luck. Inhale like stone nuts. We fly like you smell the aroma. Got your son going stupid as if he was Homer. Yellow skin, I...
So that is We In The House. It's dope. Go check the mixtape on SoundCloud. Black Music Productions. Black Excellence Music. On YouTube is Black Excellence Productions. And man, hit me. If you need beats, recording, mixing, I'm back. I finished this mixtape. So now my mind, I feel free now. I'm ready. I can take clients. If you need audio work, let's work. All right?